Okay. You can zoom in and out if you want. Is it going?
Yeah.
Okay, give me a thumbs up then. Okay. So when I'm walking with her, the object is I don't want a 6-foot leash. I want the leash, I'm using a short leash, 3 or 4 foot. I want this hanging like a J. I want to get away from walking like this. You see how that triangle is tight and the prong collar? She doesn't have to pay attention to me if it's like this. She feels where I'm at. I'm hauling her around. The more you keep this tight, the slower she's going to go. And I'm walking her, I want this like this. That's why I got away from holding it in 2 hands. Hold it in 1 hand. I'm starting, it's like I'm flicking flies. Whether you're backhand, palm up, palm down. Kaya, heel. Right about turn. Kaya, heel. Good heel. That's my girl. Heel. Good heel. Good heel. Good heel. Kaya, heel. Good heel. Heel. Good heel. So before I turn, I say heel, I move my hand over here. Heel. Why did I make the turn? Because she was looking at mom, working the camera. Good heel. Good heel. Kaya, heel. Good heel. Good heel, baby. Good. Good. Now I'm going to have her sit real close to her head. Palm up. Tension straight up until she sits. As soon as she sits, relax the leash. But keep it right here, because if she goes to get up, I'm a better handler. If I'm holding it here and she goes to get up, and if I whoa, if it's here, I'm cool. I'm cool. She goes to get up, no sit. And then take the food. Kaya. Watch. Okay. Touch her mouth with the food. Straight line. Watch. Put it up on your shoulder. As soon as she looks at you, say good. Good means keep doing it. She's not doing it for me, but she'll do it with you at home. Good. Good. And after a couple of seconds, at first get 1 good, then 2, then 3. I know people that do it for 10 minutes. And then say yes. And when you say yes, give it to her with her nose up, or if you're afraid, put it down here. And she's taking it there. So she's taking food, which she didn't do before. You want to kill a fly, that's fine with me. When I start walking, I start with the foot next to her. Kaya, heel. Why'd I snap? She wasn't looking. Heel. Good heel. Good heel, baby girl. Good heel, Kaya. Good heel. Kaya, heel. Good heel. Good heel. Let's see if you're following me in a circle. Kaya, heel. Good. 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 I could have snapped 5 times, but I didn't need to. That's me being fair. Palm up. Sit. Yes. You don't want that. Okay, no sit. See, she was going around looking at the back. No sit. Did you see it? Because my hand was here, I could fix it. Kaya, heel. Good heel. Kaya, heel. Good girl. Heel. Good. Good heel. Good heel. Good heel. Heel, Kaya. If she starts going too fast with you, I'll take my left hand and say no heel, and then good heel when she's walking next to me. Heel. Heel, Kaya. Heel. Good girl. Good heel, Kaya. Good heel. Good heel. Heel. So if you just work in a straight line on heel, when I want to have her sit, get the leash in my left hand. Sit. Tension, no tension. Be fair. She'll know you're taking it off because she did it right. Yes. Hey, good sit, baby. Good sit. That's a grooming stroke. It's not like, what a good girl. It's like, oh, baby. Oh. Oh. Yes. Get eye contact. That's what we're going for. Kaya, heel. Good heel. Good heel. Good heel. Good heel. Heel, Kaya. Good heel. Good. Good. Kaya, heel. Good. Good heel.